discouraged in finishing your thesis or research paper? I really understand amidst this COVID-19 pandemic, we are in the community quarantine. It's really very hard to accomplish anything. And in this episode of research writing, allow me to share some of the tips and my experience on how I make myself motivated and to keep going amidst the challenging situations. ABCs of research writing during pandemic. First is acceptance and adjustment. Acceptance that this is the new normal, and since this is the new normal, we need to make some adjustment. Adjustment including going out of your comfort zone. If before you have this luxury of going out or having that face-to-face interaction with your advisor, we are now in front of our laptops, searching Google and using the search engine to finish our research paper. So really, we need to make some adjustment and accept that this is the new normal. Second is believe in yourself. You know, you can be motivated. You can be motivated by having your comfort food, by the people around you, but still, no one can motivate you but yourself. You need to tap on your shoulder at sabihin na kaya mo yan, gagawin mo yan dahil kailangan mong gawin. And by this, by believing yourself, you need to also make some arrangement with yourself. You need to make time, create time, and have a suitable space, working space at home. Ako yung tao na very productive if my working space is very nice to see, may magandang table, may magandang ambience. So you could, if you are that person na very productive with a music background, then you could do that just to make yourself comfortable in doing your research. Or if you are the type of person na morning or night person, you need also to consider the time. Kasi sometimes, yung brain cells natin gising, it's either gabi or sa umaga. Well, ako, morning or daytime ang routine ko. So, pagpatak ng 6 or 7 in the afternoon or in the evening, stop working na at kailangan na magpahinga ng brain cells. Pero pagpatak ng 8 in the morning until 5, there's my routine in facing my laptop at mag-start na for research paper. So you just need to create your time, or you find time in doing your research paper and have your own space, yung space na kung saan dun ka gagawa. So that's the second tip. Believe in yourself that you could do that, and you could only do that if you would just make and find time and space. And C is you need to create a schedule. You need to create a routine. You know, in writing research paper, it is really a process wherein it should be systematic. Kailangan may process na hindi pwede na isang upuan gagawin mo yon. No, you'd be burned out or mapapagod or madi-discourage ka lang talaga. But you need to have this routine or schedule wherein you have a track, have a notebook with you, right, written for day 1, ano yung kailangan mong i-accomplish, day 2, ano ang kailangan mong i-accomplish, and so on. And every accomplishment, bawat checklist na na-check mo, let's say for example, day 1, I would read 2 to 3 review of literature. And you go in the Google Scholar and just read 2 to 3 journals and find time to summarize and paraphrase it just to fit it into your research paper. And once you check every checklist, have time also to reward yourself. Reward meaning you acknowledge your progress, you notice ano ba yung mga na-accomplish mo na, and rewarding yourself not just big successes, but small accomplishment would also be celebrated. Let's say, for example, ako yung ginagawa ko every time nakaka-create ako ng 5 pages ng research paper ko, I would stop and watch one movie sa Netflix. So that's an example of reward. Or kung hindi ka naman mahilig manood ng Netflix, you could also do, or you could eat your comfort food. So you could also do that to reward yourself. So again, the ABCs of research writing during pandemic. One is acceptance and adjustment, since this is the new normal. B, believe in yourself to stay motivated by creating time, making space and room for some adjustment to do your research writing. And lastly is to create a schedule and create a routine so that you could have a checklist of the things that you need to do, and most importantly is to reward yourself. So I hope with that ABCs, somehow you are enlightened or being inspired to go back to your research paper, and at least one by one, step by step, you'd be getting there to accomplish your research paper. On my next episode for research writing, I would love to share to you some of the websites, tools that I'm using in research writing during pandemic. So thank you for watching!